Today's lunch is pretty simple. We've got sickness in the house, so the appetites are not very big. So I made a hard-boiled egg, some curried chickpeas, kind of like pan-fried, so they're a little crispy, and like 3/4 of an avocado each. And I have the same thing, but I added some red quinoa from last night's dinner to mine. Enjoy, my boys.